Hello there, fancy financier. I see you're looking to lend out money. That's a good idea, especially since Alan Greenspan says that if he were 50 years younger, he would have started a bank, and he knows a thing or two about money. Maybe that's why there are so many fintech startups trying to get into the lending business. But lending is hard. Some loans pay back just fine, but some don't. That means losses that eat away at your profitability. Lenders start out with huge potential profits, but then they lose money due to unpaid loans, insufficient recoveries, early payoffs, complicated regulations, and too many capital reserves. Take one online lender. In 2015, they issued 190,599 unsecured 3-year term loans. The potential ROI was 18.6%. After losses, that ROI fell to 5.9%. And after early payoffs, the actual ROI on those loans was 1.54%. They almost would have been better putting the money that they loaned into a savings account. Deciding which loans to underwrite requires estimating the amount of risk in your portfolio, managing concentration risk, prepayment risk, macroeconomic risk, regulatory risk, and credit risk. All these things require AI, and that's where DataRobot comes in. DataRobot can dramatically increase the efficiency of your data scientists, who work to build high criticality risk models. DataRobot enables rapid prototyping to find the best approach, automatic benchmarking, automated feature selection, transparent model diagnostics, automated documentation for faster model governance, and automated model tuning, all to replace time-consuming hand coding. Imagine being able to build out your entire suite of risk models, from pricing to recoveries, with the staff you already have. Sign up for a free trial today to find out how DataRobot can help.